Beware! If anyone wrongs a mu'ahid, i.e. a non-Muslim enjoying the protection of Muslims, or diminishes his right or forces him to work beyond his capacity or takes from him anything without his consent, I shall be his adversary on the Day of Judgment. And another narration, whoever kills a mu'ahid shall not smell the fragrance of paradise, though its fragrance can be smelt at a distance of 40 years of travelling.